Yeah, plus it's raining. I really don't like raining stuff. I also almost got attacked last night too when I was going back, because last few days has been raining. Yeah, it was really bad, and I got on a car. A zombie show up right outside the car, like beside my car seat, and thankfully I can actually start the car, and I just drove off instantly. Okay. Throw all the rotten food into the composter again. Okay. Yeah, we have decent amount of secrets. We should be good for a long, long, long time. I think I found a peanut butter just now. Maybe it's on another trip. I don't remember. Dry food. Yeah, it's foggy too. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I think we can continue on leveling our tailoring to max. Thread is not enough though. I'm pretty sure it's not enough. Because I use way more than that. But I might be wrong. We will see. We will see. Yeah, I should have collected the metal shit. I didn't think I would come so far into the playthrough. Can you merge them? How do you merge them actually? I don't have the option to do it though. Hold on, is it on the crafting menu? Hold on, let me try this. Oh gosh. Heavy. Yep, this is bad. Hold on, this is bad. Yeah, I need to have them on me, but this is very, very heavy. How do I do this though? Okay. Package, that's fine. Wow, okay. Thank you. I need to check my trap too. Hold on. Yeah, I have not been checking my trap. My bad, I need to go check it. It might be rotten already, the stuff I have on the trap. As in the stuff that I caught on the trap. Yeah, generator, I just check it. It's alright too. It's alright still. And I just repair it. Not long ago. I think I repair it like 3 days ago in game. So it should be alright. Okay. Do I keep the red as it is, or should I just butcher them? Is there... I know I can use them as a bait, probably for a bigger trap. Yeah, I'm actually unsure if I should actually keep butchering them. Like to, you know, store as meat, a source of meat in the fridge. Butcher and freeze, okay. Yeah, but getting tailoring up is so tough at this moment because of the lack of threat. Well, I'm partly to blame because I didn't actually rip everything as I killed all the zombies around the area and also towards the storage area. Because I wasn't prepared. In short. Like if I know how to actually handle like what I need as well, I can actually get the process going. I'm low on water too. Not much water left, but you know, we'll just leave it until we finish everything and we can cycle in. We have enough cooking pot with water outside, like plenty of them. though. So we're 61 full fret here. I don't know if it's enough or not, but we'll give it a try. Hundred full, right? Oh gosh. For two levels, right? For level 9, oh my goodness! Yeah, it's gonna take a while though to reach there. Our protection is alright now though. Not great against bite still, but you know, it's better than nothing. Like 22%, those, you know, I can't add on anymore, but it works though. It's better than, you know, nothing. Yeah, but we have 100% on this too. Like this view is actually quite good. You know, and food, left thigh against scratch, and you know, some bite resistance everywhere except for the neck and the hands. Those are the scary stuff though. By the way, what's the EXP multiplier on Sui server? Is it vanilla multiplier? If it's vanilla, it's so hard to get it up, man. So it's about the same as what I'm running right now then. Hold on, I'm just checking my internet connection. It seems okay now. It's always the 2 hour period, like the 1 hour period in the middle of the evening. I am having like terrible. Alright man, Aquilin, you have a safe travel. You have safe travel home. I'll see you soon. Thank you, man, for watching the channel. Yeah, I want to reach the higher level, the better. Try to get this up, man. My character is bored. And hungry as well. One of them. And sleep. Almost level 10 though. We have 48 threads left. It's still raining, oh my goodness. Yeah, we need to cook more water here. We're good on the yeah, this water needs to be cooked quickly. Let's go check our crop. They might be ready to harvest soon though. check the surrounding. Seems good. Check the trap, and then we want to finish the tailoring soon. This trap checking is so far away, man. Because I don't have any other buildings near to me. Like, I can't have it too near to me. It has to be 75 tiles away. And these are the two buildings I have near my base. Unless I build another building. They are screaming, like sounds of screaming west of me. Not gonna go and check it out. Oh boy. Hello, Pop. Hello, hello. How are you? Welcome back to the channel. Me again. Yes, me again. Doing all right. Good to hear that. Good to hear that. What games are you playing nowadays, Pop? Is it still Zomboid and other Zomboid related, like similar to Zomboid, the same category of game? Okay, we have cabbages. We need some magazines, and then we can sit down and finish off this carpentry, tailoring. Right here. Oh. Yeah, we have some newspaper here. Rip sheets. Grab this. Play out again. Why not? Go ahead. If it's something you enjoy, right? Yeah. level up. Have a good meal, man, Pop. Have a good meal. 11 hours, that's quite long ago. You should eat something, definitely. Oh, we're hungry. You have some good meal, man. And then enjoy your game when you can. Why am I bored again? That was very, very fast. Can I reach level 10? I hope I can. All right, almost there. Almost there. I think we have enough though. Nice. Oh, finally. Oh my goodness. Okay. With that done, the carvel can be stored. Right here. Rip shit. Keep the thread and needle on us. We need to wash this though, because I want to upgrade my defense here. I should sleep actually. Yeah, let's not get out here. Why can't I actually transcribe my journal anymore? I don't understand. Do I need to actually create one more? I'm actually unsure. Maybe because my game updated? I'm actually unsure. I can't transcribe anymore. Can I actually craft it still? Yeah, I can't transcribe it anymore. It's really weird to me. Shouldn't happen, right? So what do I need for this? Empty notebook. Journal. Do I have an empty notebook here? Do have one. Let's see if it's because the journal is actually full. I'm actually unsure, so craft a new one. Need glue here. Empty notebook. Hey. Yeah, I can't. Oh, I'm not sure why I can't transcribe anymore. It's really weird here. Yeah, I can't transcribe anymore. I was able to at the end of last stream. But not anymore. At this stream, like at the start of this stream, I tried, I couldn't do it. Okay. Yeah, my bottle is empty, so gotta fill up. So let's try to upgrade our protection here. Since we're level 10 now. We have thread. We have leather strips. Okay, so the jeans is done. Denim shirt is done. Leather glove. Okay. So leather glove is done. Yeah, let's maximize all the defense here. Yeah, we need to find a scarf too, which is a problem. Okay. Yeah, you can't hear that. So upper torso right now is 9300. So if I remove it, 8500. So it adds 2% more. Okay. That's worth it though. Has hole in it. Okay. I need to find a new t-shirt then. Thank you. Yeah, it's almost 100% now, which is really good for upper torso and head. Head is because I'm wearing a helmet, but we did what we can. We did what we can in terms of, you know, building defenses. On our character. So, not too bad. Not too bad. I might need to harvest soon though. I have to check my crop. Yeah, in this weather too. Oh, great. Chocolate. Gotta be careful though. I'm afraid of those like stray. Oh, might be able to. Yeah, we need to actually harvest now. Before that. Yo, Aquilin, check this out. Ta-da! Welcome back, man, Aquilin. I use about 40. I have 60 plus thread, right, I think. Yeah, I'm left with about 10 plus now. And yeah, not bad. Not bad, not bad. We did the best we can now, I think. But yeah, we need to harvest the cabbage in this horrendous weather. Yeah, so if I die, it's either I fought badly or I really low roll on a lot of stuff. That's about it. But yeah, it's a terrible weather for me to actually harvest my stuff, but I can't do much about it. I have to harvest it. Yeah, I'm afraid of, like, if it's a horde of zombies, I can see them, that's fine. I'm afraid of those like strays, like one or two of them, they just sneak up on you. In this weather, it's deadly, man. Okay, we can actually harvest everything here. Farming! Oh no, I need to read the book. I need to read the book. I don't have the multiplier now. This is not good. This is not good, this is not good. Can it last for one? I think it can last for one more day, right? The seed-bearing cabbages. I hope. I want to maximize the stuff I get though. Yeah, I'm still looking for another water spray. That's gonna be tough to find though. Oh gosh, this is gonna be bad. I have one, but you know, I have two kind of pesticides, right? I can recheck again. I'm pretty sure I don't have it. I don't have it anymore. There's no spray on there. I went back a while ago, but we can check it. I found my spray in a house, actually, one of the garages. But yeah, I want to find tomato seeds. No luck so far. Yeah, the crop has to wait for a little bit. I want to finish and get the multiplier first. But I'm pretty sure I scanned through the shop and I didn't find one. I might be wrong though. It's worth looking back to. I think I might have not picked up the spray previously.